Hey friends, this is Gajarajan from TekNik GG. Today I am going to tell something about React Native. Intro to React Native. React is a framework created by Facebook for data-driven web interfaces. React provides a component-driven architecture which uses a declarative syntax and is easily extensible. So, what is the difference between React and React Native? React was originally created for web user interface. The mantra behind the React is being learn once, write anywhere. The goal of Facebook in React Native. Facebook's goal has been to be able to develop a consistent set of goals and technologies that let us build application using the same set of principles across whatever platform we want. That is, the learn once, write anywhere. Given this overarching goal, they set out to apply some set of principles such as the virtual door, stateful components, layout engine, and many others to the iOS and Android platforms. The benefits to React and React Native is that if you understand how to build a React Native app for iOS, then you understand how to build a React Native app for Android. That is, the learn once and write anywhere. Thank you for watching. Thank you, friends. If you like this video, then subscribe our channel to give support and tap the bell symbol for instant notification.